Test. Gonna try to finish this fucking Soma game. It's creepy as fuck. Okay. Let's see. This looks fine. Okay, last time everything was very creepy. I hated the game, I hated my life. And there was a big, huge guy coming to chase me, so this is not gonna be fun. Games. Absolutely fucking hate horror games. In Amnesia, The Dark Descent, I think when you died or the monsters killed you, they would disappear. Like, the game would get easier, so if you kept dying to the monsters, they would just disappear in the end. I'm kind of hoping this happens in Soma, so I can just, like, kill myself multiple times and then just walk through the game unmolested. Game would be like, hey, this guy's dying. We have to remove the monsters. He can't progress like 3 meters without dying. Oh, I forgot how the loading time. The fucking bad loading time in this. Finish this, put it up on YouTube, forget about it, never watch it again. And then maybe play something happy and shiny. We'll see. This happens every time. Loading, 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 unresponsive, and then get into the game. Yep. Ah! Yeah, this is this is where I loaded. Sorry, not loaded. This is where I saved. Literally just before dying. That was kind of funny, like, really bad. And the graphics were all off, so. Wait, I got the thing. I remember that. Charge it? This isn't the charging station? It's another charging station. Okay, let's not go there. turn on the flashlight. He's very angsty, that guy. Can't turn on my flashlight. Everything starts to shake. He's literally in my way. Like, I have to walk through him. I don't know. Can't use this. I thought I would be able to use this. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to run past them? Like, oh my god, it's already giving me the fucking creeps. Okay, I'm just gonna walk past them, see what happens. Fuck you. Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck, 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 fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Like, there was basically nothing I could have done, except run, which is usually not a good idea in this game, so I did not do that. Fucking guy comes up. I think I got what I needed, though. Thank you. I need that. I started this game trying not to heal myself because I thought it would yield bad results at the end of the game, but running around with a blurry screen is just not a very good thing. Not for me, not for anybody else. Stop. I don't want.
Johan Ross was found dead on the climber this morning. The ARC team went down a couple of days ago, but I see no reason to suspect them playing a part in his death. The climber can't be operated from the abyss, so there was a scheduled retrieval. The climber returned with only the lifeless body of Alpha member Johan Ross. No traces of the ARC team. Cameron, Eames, Lansky, all studying the body inside containment. I'll follow up with whatever they find. Delenda Est. The WoW has been getting more aggressive, pushing all systems to their limits. Ironically, the dead Dr. Johan Ross would be the perfect person to ask why the WoW is making such a big buzz about his passing. After all, the WoW isn't supposed to want anything, and definitely not to mourn people. The system overload affects the staff considerably. Headaches, loss of sleep, unwarranted stress. And it seems to be getting worse. I could use some advice if you can get through. Delenda Est. Things are out of hand. The staff looks like they're about to explode. Every other person walks around with nosebleeds, and the rest keep wiping stains of blood from their eyes to keep them from overflowing. That's to do with the WoW trying to free Ross somehow, for sure. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if the body just got up and left. Rally Herber, our dispatcher, has been snooping around asking questions she shouldn't. She says she's going down into the abyss to find Alpha. I can't bring myself to stop her.
I know I haven't been playing this game straight through, but this story kind of confuses me. There's a... The timeline confuses me, because I'm not sure if I'm waking up like 100 years after everybody died. It doesn't... like, the body seems fresh, so it doesn't really seem that way. Bodies have decomposed somewhat, right? Yeah, so they're months old, maybe? Weeks old? Supposedly. But it feels like I might be, like, years. Sometimes I thought... I first thought maybe this was, like, 100 years after everything had gone down. But maybe it's only, like, been 2 weeks since everybody died. Considering the bodies. So, yeah. Okay, let's get into that heavy suit. I'm hoping I have everything I need. I didn't seem to be able to get... I had a power cell. This starts flickering again. Follow me, what? Oh god, I hate the fucking creeps. Am I going the right way? I don't know. I don't even know. This is not the right way. Is this the right way? This is not the right way. This is not the right way. This is not the right way. This isn't the right way. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm cold. It's creepy. I'm getting fucking goosebumps. Fuck this. I don't like running. But I have to run. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Managed to piss off another one of WoW's monsters.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work.
Okay, thank God. Oof. Okay, let's get this thing on the road. Nice.
This is crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure gel connecting all the parts. All right, try activating the seat from the terminal again.
Nice. And then you try.
I can't believe we're doing this.
I knew that guy would come running after me.
I just knew it.
I was going to suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it? Change body?
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not going to stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
What would it be like before? Close my eyes and then...
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat in the next room. You might need to boot it up.
And before something happens, she takes over the suit. And... Nah, I don't think she will.
We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current Cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up. That's everything. You can climb into the pilot seat now.
Already?
I have everything under control, so please, have a seat.
I feel like I'm getting... No, I'm probably not getting away.
Sorry about any discomfort. This should be over soon.
It's like having a picture taken.
But with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
You got copied?
What was that?
No, it's just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? That's so cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if he didn't need to wake up?
You'd do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in anymore.
That's kind of creepy. Like, Would I want my copy to kill myself? If I don't, he'll wake up here with all these crazy aliens. I guess if he wants to kill himself, he can do that. He knows he's been left behind. I'll let him choose his own destiny. Jump down this abyss. Oh my god, this is Subnautica all over again. Do not like the water. Don't like creepy abysses. This game. I like this game. This is way too fast. This is like beyond terminal velocity. Oh. I thought I was supposed to do that. Apparently I wasn't supposed to go down. Oh, silly me, I guess. That's what the hell else was supposed to happen? Oh, I have a light. What's the difference between going down in something like this and just dropping down?
Yeah.
Activate the clamor, please.
Sure thing.
Activate the what?
Experience my journey, the full journey. He wouldn't understand. How could he? I couldn't do it, and you knew it. You were right in trying to hide it from me. Only wish you'd done a better job. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How can you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I can still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? Still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Yeah. We're still being watched. Still power on the fucking camera.
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine. What happened?
Come on, fish. Big fucking sea monster. Come on. Oh no, that sub. The sub is gonna come. Oh my god, the sub. What the fuck? Okay, this is Subnautica. Shit. I'm stuck in Subnautica, the horror version of Subnautica. Fucking scary sub is gonna come and snatch me. I just fucking know. It's gonna come screaming from the fucking thing.
Me, I know it's not much, but why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. Think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Does time freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels limited more than anything else.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
Okay. Everything's getting very blurry. Very, very blurry. Okay, well. Fuck you.
You did it! You did it! I will make reparations.
I'm a sleeper agent. Fuck. My guy's a sleeper agent. The vow woke me up to infect the Ark.
Oh, good, you're back.
What happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocks you right out.
Spoke to me.
Looked like a man, one of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber can take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following your own footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. Alright, let's head for town and find that arm.
Yeah. Let's get this creep show on the road, fucking road. Everything here is infected as well. That's nice. My vision is blurry. Not like that.
Answer, Tao. Nothing. It's dead.
Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
Usually, bad things are not happening when I'm in the water, but except for that one time. Except for that one time. It's more like exploration. Warning. Fault line activity, strong torrents expected. Oh, okay. Okay, doesn't seem to be much happening. What's this? Fungi? Body parts.
Jesus, that you see that? Stick to the lamplights. They won't go near them.
I can't fail, Glasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Roz, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Glass! We lost the path! We need to go back!
I know where to go. Come on!
It's over there! The light is over there!
Final push, Roz. Almost there. We just...
God damn it. All these creepy things. Why can't... things just be happy? So, stick to the light. Blue leads to town, red leads to the climber. So red's this direction. And blue is something else. That's great. And then the lights start going out. Artificial lure, what the fuck? Empty. So there are fishies. Infected fishies. Who has the town? Oh my god, I'm gonna get attacked. Holy shit. Fuck. run. Everything looks so creepy. God damn it. Stick to the light. In the light. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna look. The music. Oh shit, they're there! Fuck, they're coming! Whoa.
Is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tao, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Hopefully they are unlocked. Might as well. Hate blurry screams. Oh, everything's still blurry. This is the new light source thing. Squidfish. want this game to be over. Can this game be over, please? I don't want to be here anymore. Oh my god, oh my god, no! Rocks or spider eggs? Like a big mechanical spider, I would just nope the fuck out of this game. This is cruel and unusual punishment game. Absolutely cruel and unusual. Okay, I walked into that one. I think you were supposed to walk into that one. No way, that wasn't a trap. That was such a trap. Such a fucking trap. I just want this game to be over. That was actually quite creepy. Oh! I'm just running. Like, fucking, we're walking slowly, like. I think the game is like, hey, you thought the water was your friend? You thought being outside was good? Nope. You wanna get back inside. You wanna finish this fucking game. You want this to be over. You thought the outside was your friend? Fuck you. Actually, it made me quite dizzy and queasy. All that blurriness and shaking and quite queasy after that. no infection here that I can see. Maybe there. Maybe everything's clean on the inside? Or maybe everything's really horrible.
Never been happier to be inside. Let's find the Ark.
Nope, things are horrible here as well. I need one of those.
Welcome to Tau. What's left of it?
Are you guys alright? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit, they all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega Space Gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
Things didn't go as planned. Suit status. Signal active. So there's one suit running around. I don't really know where I am in relations to the map. I'm in Tau, but I don't know where, which direction I came from. Okay, if a screaming monster comes out that door, I'm quitting. There's another chase sequence, I'm quitting. Okay, that wow is in here. Definitely in here. XXXX. It's these are bodies or no button they pushing in here. Hiding spots, so thinking the monster. Be ready to get out of the way. Fucking hell. guy doesn't, like, go in just one direction. Oh, maybe I could have hit back here. Can you please move out of the way? Do you always have to guard the fucking entrance? Why? Stop looking at him. Oh my God, the goosebumps. Oh my God. That's enough. Oh, I missed that. It will swallow everything. Okay. Storage. Something, something. What the fuck was that? Okay. Anything special in here? Can I get a gun? I'd really like a gun, please, game.
There's nothing here.
Okay. First things first. Storage. Let's check storage. I know we have to stop it. Can you stop doing that? Okay. Okay, I get it. Fuck, stop screwing up the screen. Jesus. Stop for a minute.
Move on, son.
Stop talking to me.
Can't we do anything for him?
No. We're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark.
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value. You know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
Well, I'll be dead one day. Then what?
Well, better keep it safe until then. Don't want the WoW to take it, swallow it whole.
I'm sorry, Catherine.
It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.
Okay. Nothing in here of value. Moving on. Stop talking to me, boys. Yeah, I know. Fuck off. Infirmary, bathroom. This is dispatch. Let's try dispatch. Okay, it's next room. Okay. Not yet. Infirmary. Okay. Bathroom? Creepy? Surprisingly not creepy. Okay, behind the last door. Creepy real. Okay.
What the fuck did we do?
Try not to think about it.
My whole life, I've been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There.
I should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashkin says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know? You got to.
This is all very creepy. Thank you again for creeping me the fuck out. Okay, infirmary. Try that first. No, let's try this bed first. Let's see what happens. Nice. Stop that. Fuck off. Swarmed by monsters. We're fucked. Okay. This room, this is locked. This is locked, and infirmary is locked. Exit defy, space comp airlock. Locked. Okay, that's not creepy at all, game. Fuck you. Do I open it? I think it's a trap. Do I open it? This is the ultimate trap. Like the ultimate trap? It might be the ultimate trap. God damn, can I save? No, I can't save. Whew, it's not the trap. At least not this second. Buddha. Got a Wall-Tec bobblehead. Oops. Is this the Ark? The Ark has been infected? No. Get to Omega. Fire. Okay. Let me do that somehow.
The pattern has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed. tries to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations.
Sure.
Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going. But it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Okay, and we need to get to Omicron. No, we need to get to Phi. Something. No notes. Infirmary. Interesting.
You're different. Nice suit. Used to have one just like it. Can I help you with anything?
Yeah, okay.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon, the ruins of Lambda, the abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
Less.
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now, what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. I just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy. I'm glad you came by. Good to get this over with. If I knew you'd come, I would clean this place up a little bit. Guest. I got no secrets worth keeping.
I'm gonna lock this one just in case. Fuck it, I'm gonna lock all of them. And this one, just in case. Reactor control.
You serious about me killing you?
No. Love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know?
None of this feels right.
Simon, I want to die.
Sarah.
Just think about it.
Technically, if I can launch this thing, I can come back and...
See you later.
No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the Ark like this.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
I'll come back for you. Maybe. I locked all the doors. No spooky man coming out. There's a spooky man here. Yeah, you can moan and whine all you want. Did she just say that they didn't want this? Freaking me the fuck out. Off. Actually, maybe the vow, the thing that I'm, like, I would suspect that the vow was actually helping to launch the Ark. Like, if it wants humanity to quote-unquote survive. Unless it's, like, completely corrupted. Is that right? Are we supposed to go to Thao or Tao or whatever it's called? Did I learn what happened? Oh, the computer got corrupted. Is this the core? Is this the computer core? Okay, this looks like a sneakers. I hope I don't have to run back. Please don't make me run back. Okay.
Just tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the
world. Okay, well.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the noose from which the wow will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to in Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the wow wither. But they didn't understand. They put it inside the cabinet. It was so infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha, the fountainhead of the misery we created.
Saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You are the snake, son. Now strike at the heart.
Okay. Whatever. The WoW. Huh.
What the hell is that?
It controls all the structure gel on Pathos 2. All you need to do is poison the imprint, and the heart will unwillingly spread it across Pathos 2, killing it. Feed it, Simon. Push your arm into the heart.
I don't know, man. Sounds like a trap.
Come on. Do it.
I don't really want to. The WoW's never done anything to me. Maybe I should just get out of here.
You can't leave. We're not done.
Bye bye. Should I leave? I think we should leave. Fuck you. I don't know who you are.
Simon, humanity will suffer for an eternity. If you don't finish this, I'll make you.
Ha, get wrecked. get absolutely fucking wrecked. Hope I don't go in there. You know what? I'm good. Is this the way? My game is freezing. Shit. Hey, we had some choice there. That's good. Done with this game soon. Game keeps freezing. What trains do I go find? Nope.
This has to be 5, right? Hope the Ark made it here in one piece. Can you hear me?
I hear you. This is Vi. What happened to Tao?
A lot, actually. But we're back on schedule now.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Vi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it. All right. Vi is up and running.
I'm there. Okay. Though the axis symbol enemies? No. I need to take a short break. BRB. That awesome camera placement. I thought it was... I thought I was putting the camera down so it wouldn't see me leave the room, but yeah. Whatever. Okay, storage. So it's probably in storage. I need to take it. I need to get it to whatever. Launch dome. Launch the
Did you find out what happened to the ARC team?
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the ARC back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those.
A satellite is loaded into a shell. The shell is accelerated by electromagnets along the barrel. Enough momentum to escape Earth's gravity is gained before ingression. Reaching space, the satellite will shed the shell and unfold. Onboard thrusters settle the satellite into an orbit.
Status. Cargo bay. Requires manual offload. Okay. Launching harbor visit.
This feels like the longest day of my life. Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m. But I don't remember when we started.
Okay, wait, where was the map?
In my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I? Who am I?
Okay, I need to go there. Loading dock. Hopefully no scary monsters. Probably will be a lot of scary monsters.
It's crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of the sea. I know nothing of this time or what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah. Better not oversell it. Might change my mind about the Ark. What will you do when you get into the Ark? What's the first thing?
Make sure the Ark is safe, stabilize flight path, activate solar panels.
What's the first human thing you're gonna do?
Oh. Watch the clouds roll by? Does that count?
Hey.
I'd say so.
It's supposed to be in here, right? Guess not.
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose? Eternity among the stars, remember?
The people inside the Ark won't know the difference. We can just keep it down here, and we don't have to risk the Ark being shot through 5,000 meters of broken barrel, and then push through another 100,000 meters of a dust-filled atmosphere.
Will the casing stand all that pressure?
Well, the odds aren't great.
Catherine, say something.
I don't care what you think. I'm launching it.
No need to be like that. Let's just hang on to it for a while and think about it. We can launch it later.
No, that wasn't the deal. We made it to save them. To launch it. Out there, it's hope. Down here, it's a fucking terrarium waiting to die with the rest of us.
Come on, Catherine. It's not asking much. Let's just think about it before we risk the only hope humanity has to survive this hell.
No, we launch it today. This is my project, my Ark.
It's bigger than that. Don't you get it? It's not for you to decide. We're talking about the fate of mankind.
Get away from the Ark. I'm taking it.
No, you're not.
Thunk.
I'm not gonna let you ruin this.
Thunk.
Stop it!
Guys, calm down.
Get away from me!
I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open shell, a bullet ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
Right. I'll go pick it up.
Right. But... wasn't it?
Here it is. We got the Ark back.
Good job, Simon. Take it to the assembly space and load the bullet.
So many monsters are waiting. So many fucking monsters. I would actually kind of like there not to be any more monsters. Oh, the body's gone? No. Okay, cool. Running back and forth, something's going to change. Something has to change. Wait, is that
size.
Her?
Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Come back up and we'll hack the gun.
Is that her? I don't know.
Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell under the gun and then... kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega Space Gun with your bare hands.
You mean... it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omni tool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps.
I think Simon will be on the Ark, but it will be the original copy, not the one who went through all this horror, right? That makes sense. Thank you. I think at the end of the game, I'm probably going to read like what happens if like the difference between choosing maybe like to shut down the WoW and maybe like different choices, how they affected the game, like what road we took or I took, what road wasn't taken. Is this the end? Is it finally the end? Do we launch the infected vial into space, or do we save humanity's shadows or imprints? Let's see.
Get used to that.
Guess you won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat.
Maybe she won't be left behind. So many things. I just want to be over with this game.
Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know. I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Notoriously easy to use. Right, that's the guard. So the arc isn't in this bullet, it's another bullet. Can I actually put it somewhere else? Like a useless minigame, almost. There's nothing else to it.
There we go.
Okay, ready when you are. Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off. What are you waiting for?
Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, Simon.
Don't mention it.
An amazing thing you did. And I want you to know I appreciate it.
Time. 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
Thought you guys would have better bandwidth in the future.
You stay behind.
I'm still here. Catherine?
I'm here.
What the hell happened? What went wrong?
Nothing.
They're out there, among the stars. We're here.
No. We were getting on the Ark. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
No, this is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks, but our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those
fucker is living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Fuck this! Fuck! Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck you, Catherine! You lied! And I believed in you! I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance! You fucking...
Fuck!
Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
This is how it ends.
Oh, yes! Fucking finished it. Oh my god. I knew it. Okay. Whew. Fucking horror game finished. Jesus.
Sweet Jesus.
Whoa. Is this? Did it work?
Catherine? Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.